This is the Media Matters Minute. I'm Danny Herrera. Given the relentless promotion and support of the Tea Party protests of 2009 and 2010, you would think that Fox News would be interested in promoting the recent Occupy Wall Street protests that have sprung up across the country. Well, you would be wrong.
Clearly, I would think these folks are deluded in a lot of ways and probably provide the best argument for national service for 18-year-olds that we have ever seen in this country.
I think if you put every single left-wing cause into a blender and hit power, this is the sludge you'd get. And it's basically anti-capitalism, and they want to redistribute the wealth.
They make up a slogan or a cause as they go along, and they're just looking to, like, go out there, dirty the streets, and they really don't have any, like, idea about what they're doing there.
That's not very fair and balanced of them, is it? For this story and more, visit MediaMatters.org.